was during a blizzard in Valley Stream. I was getting paid $250 to watch the couple's kid while they were away for the weekend. His name was Matthew. This took place on the first night, which was a Friday night. Matthew was already supposedly asleep while I was in the living room watching a movie. I got a knock at the door. I looked at the clock. It was close to midnight. There was no way I was opening it. Not even 10 seconds later, the sound of two or three men angrily banging on the door, telling me to open up. It felt like my heart was about to stop. I took a peek through the blinds, and there was somebody standing right on the other side of the window. I fell back in fear, and after managing to get back on my feet, I ran to the kitchen phone first thing to call the police. They said because of the weather, it could take a while for an officer to get here. I was told to take the child and hide somewhere until an officer arrived. They wanted to keep me on the line, but I wasn't thinking clearly in the heat of the moment and hung up. However, it wasn't until I ran through the living room that I realized the banging had stopped. I took a second peek through the living room window. Nobody was there now. I heard the sound of glass shattering from a few rooms over. My knees started to